Wait a minute, give me a minute. Actually, wait, wasn't this video supposed to be recorded in 2 weeks? I think it was. I guess it's being recorded early for some reason. Okay. Yeah, this video is supposed to be recorded in 2 weeks. 2 weeks later. Yeah, it's about to record it early for plot convenience. So give me a second. Also, I'm making a video while my mom is making dinner, so if I had to pause the video, I mean dinner, okay? So yeah, I just want you to know. Oh, also no time limit. Yeah. Hey guys. Over the years, I showed off a lot of plushies in my videos. A bunch! So I thought today, since I hit 21 subscribers, I thought we should really epic cool video showing off all my plushies through all the years to collect items. Thanks for a bonus. Also, I got this guy savers by accident. Yeah. Good mouse. Anyway, I hope you like this video. Welcome to a. Oh, I'm okay. Sorry, Pat Mac, if you get angry. Welcome to a look back at all my plushies. So we'll go by doing this this way, but we'll decide. So let's click it. Oh, Sonic! It's your Sonic! Sonic. I actually expected to use Pokemon, but alright, give me a minute, boys. Let's grab the Sonic characters. Now I got some new ones, like I mentioned before. Look at this. Look at it. Also, hello, mouse. This mouse is a cute mouse, so I'm so sorry. I think my clip was in that box. Yeah. Okay, then. All right, let's start my first one. Boom, Sonic the Hedgehog. Yeah, this is my first Sonic plushie. I can't remember. I think I got this guy around 2014 or something. Or 2015, I can't really 100% remember. For a friend gave it to me for my birthday. You don't know too much about Sonic. Sonic came out around the beginning of June, somewhere in June 1991. The one. And on a Sega Genesis. Sega didn't make any games anymore. Didn't make consoles anymore. So they changed to third party. And this is Boom Sonic. We don't really talk about that franchise. Anyway, I actually owned this guy for years, so let's see how he's doing well so far. I think that he hasn't been too much in Pierce's videos, besides the first really time he actually appeared in one of my videos, because it was in the Dr. Universe series, which is gonna get a new episode soon, I promise. So in this month, I promise. He hasn't made ever, yeah, he may get some cameos here and there, until in one of your other plush episodes, he now is gonna make his own. Could come a series could come up soon, and I'm serious. That's gonna happen. See, you can see my plush sock plush is a bit dirty. Dirty still. Wait a minute. I think I have a good. Oh, that was short. That music was short. Short. Oh yeah. Sorry about that. Give me. I'm pretty sure I got a camera stand, so no, I'm not gonna look for it right now. But anyway, also that mashup 1-2 super stamps. The music, yeah. So you can see he has a little mark in his eye from where he is. More. He's a dirty touch tie still around. Yeah. These blue spikes. I'm just not sure if Sucky Sound Moods is actually his design. So That's a bit more of a Sonic. I'm thinking he's about 20, like 16 years older than my economy stuff, so. We're gonna get next one. This one. Miles? No, wait. Classic Sonic. Back in a minute. Here's my 12-inch Classic Sonic plush. Now, this was an accident. I went to get a Classic Tails plush. Oh, sorry about that. It's way too close to this thing. Plush. And then Classic Tails plush. I got this guy, I think, around 2016. Plush. 2016. Well, unlike Sonic, Boom Sonic, he seems to be a bit more better condition. A bit of dirt here and there, sure, some spots. But he seems to be a bit more better condition. Condition. I suppose this is one Mania. This is kind of, oh, by the way, Sonic, this one was made by Tony. Got this guy in 2016. He's totally good, right, buddy? I'm so sorry. Forgive me about that. Classic Sonic hasn't really made any appearances yet, due to the fact you can't really speak. Unlike in, Adventure Sonic the Hedgehog, you speak. That was made by Deke Entertainment. I'm sorry for using this one, but I find it cool. Anyway. The nose is flat. I'm so sorry. He's had some high quality detail. Tommy did a great job. Sadly, you already know, Tommy lost Sonic license. And now it's true, my computer went out. Give me a minute. So, Sonic license. And now Jack Simpson has Sonic license. You already know, we're getting a Mighty Armadillo plush. Yeah. I'm saving up some money. Forget it. Pretty $12 and save it up. Huh? Yeah, Mom? Dinner's ready? Alright, my dinner's ready, guys. So, afterwards, we'll go to the next character. Alright, then? Let's do this, okay. Oh, by the way, one of us that's playing is called Magical Snow Day. It's kind of like Runners. Hey! Hey! Dude, stop talking this shit! Oh, sorry about that. Man. Chaos! I think I should have gotten the same media time I got away with. That's exotic. Look at these tails. A banana tails! Banana tails. Anyway, let's review this Modern Tails plush, made by Tommy as well. The bangs are a bit old, Sonic. He has a little fist. Do a jab. You wonder how he flies? This is how he flies. Look what I said. The face is pretty good. The fist looks really good at mouth. He looks happy to be. Yeah. I gotta say, I just buff. Oh yeah, give his tail splash a 10 out of 10. Boom Sonic a 10 out of 10. And Flash a 10 out of 10. But we'll see how that next splash. Knock knock. You already know who it is. It's Knuckles. Yes, that's Pumpkin Hill. This is a Knuckles plush. I'm gonna get a new one too, like smaller, just up to tail with Sonic and Tails. But this one would do for now. I mean, look at it. I got this at Game Busters, I think in 2018. I got it. Yeah, 2018. Look at this. Remember good stuff. I think this is the problem with it. If you look at the mouth. Look at the mouth. It must be right. I mean, I don't see much of an Uncle Slush out there. The feet is pretty good. They're not made out of vinyl material. Let me look at this. Oh, you might already notice one of his gloves dirty from years of me having him. Actually, I've had like at least a year so far. I mean, look at that tail. Look at all these long dreads he has. Alright, Knuckles, I'll see you fly! Well, you can't fly! I don't know, this plush could be a bit better. That's a big headache. So I give it an 8 out of 10. But let's see what's got next. The Imperious Hawk CD. My favorite. Wait a minute. Wrong remix. Alright, we're gonna play the right one. This motherfucker made by GHS Greatest Entertainment. I never knew when this movie was released, but I remember getting it. I got it in December 2019. Grandpa ordered it for me. My first motherfucker plush. Like, few of them. This one's actually still has a tag. I'm not planning to remove it for a while. This is the biggest Knuckles, bro. This is the dirt right there. I'm not sure how that happened, but it's in mint. Overall, he's in condition. I mean, these are pretty good. He has to go to hand strength, which I handed up for a while while I took him down for this video. Overall, he looks pretty good. Good. Had for a while. He has a bomb material, which hasn't luckily hasn't started cracking yet. I learned that from Pat Mac. Shout out to Pat Mac, by the way. We got here for a sick number, boys. My next character. Alright, then this one is Supersonic. Yeah, I actually spent all the time, so I just dug up the camera stand. Supersonic. There's Supersonic here. He was also set with my Battlestar plush. He has the same he has vital materials in mouth as eyes. His nose is stuffed. Unlike the Tony plushes do not have a tone. The nose stuffed. His hands are white and nice, white and clean. His shoes are fine. He has same tag as Sonic. Same tag as metal. If you look closely, Sonic's eye, the reflection of the Green Hill Zone from Sonic the Hedgehog. His spikes are back. His tail looks nice as he becomes Super Saiyan. I'm not gonna end this video Super Saiyan, but okay, let's continue to see a predecessor of this guy. Alright, this one is Classic Supersonic, one of my new characters. I got this guy, actually, in September. I ordered him from Amazon. His tag's still there, like Supersonic. This is a pack, these two tag characters. I hope it doesn't bother you guys too much. Yeah, it's kinda like... this person is Supersonic. It wasn't made by Toby, not by GE. GE got the sock plushies, but Mac played more sock plushies. We'll see a lot more. Actually, this classic Sonic plushie, the Super Sonic plushie, those definitely stuffed. So yeah, look at this. See, I'm not raised that much, but it's pretty good. I'm about to give a rating for the first Mexican. 10 out of 10. 10 out of 10 for Super Sonic Plushies. But this one, I'm breaking my boundaries. This is an 11 out of 10. Look how high quality this plush is. I mean, seriously, you square up if you want to. Alright, let's start with We have two more left. So, make way for Dr. Ivo Robotnik or Eggman. Go Dr. Eggman. Yeah, this guy is this. Good stuff's a Godman Game Busters 2019. Let's review this question real quick. You see, he has a big head. Yeah. Also, someone said he was rare on eBay. I think not that rare. This doesn't really appear here. I'm promise you. I mean, look at that stash. Look at that high quality stash and that nose and those glasses. I mean, look at that drapes he has. I'll tell you these. Maybe at Toy Factory. Good stuff. I actually think Toy Factory made those other guys as well. So. Interesting, isn't it? Pretty cool. Not much to say about this guy, but I give him a 9 out of 10. That'd be really broad. Let's just get the last one. That's one of the very Team Chaotix. The music that's gonna play here is not Sonic music, so be careful. Yeah, Vector the Crocodile. It's read to see. I mean, it's a detective, so I had to. Also, it's kind of only Halloween past. I should just do it. Wait, man, one more, I almost forgot. Vector is made by Tony as well. Well, now guess how much this guy costs for an Amazon? One. $14? $10? $4! $4.50. Man, people must not like Vector that much. But I said buy him. Because Vector. I could do some lingo with him. But not really not much with Team Chaotix members, besides trying SBO made by GE Entertainment. I might get this in the future. To his future. Sure, look at that thumbs up, man. He's thumbs up. What are you saying? Are you saying the thumbs up the video and thumbs up. Give that video a like. A like and also subscribe. Subscribe. We got one more sound question that I almost forgot about. Alright, let's go, Vector. Here we go. We got Modern Sonic. I got this guy traded at 19. I wanted to end at the Busters. Look at Sonic. Let's see what we got of him. We'll see. He's got veins we've been working out. Small shoes, but not too bad. Viral material for both his buckle and the lip. They can crack up over time, so you gotta maintain it. Embroidered eyes. Look at that note. Look at that puffed up note. That smile. Size. Take a look at these spikes. They're pretty good. Same as kind of split apart Super Sonic's arms. Overall, this character also has a tag. Well, look at Eggman here. Let's go through a good a cutout this guy. Well, so, give me a minute. And that's so much hard question. Let's go over next one of this. This video is gonna be pretty long. So, if you want to, you can pause the video if you like. Like, or save it before you watch it later. But let's click this. Minecraft. So we're gonna go down to deep. So we go back into the mine this time. All right, let's go. We got a few to go for. So let's grab our enemy friend. Yeah, this is what happens. This is gonna go. Thanks, Mom. This is not gonna go viral because of that. Now, Andy has a few mishaps. He has some surgery right here, so that's why it's taped. Don't ask what happened to his head. Anyway, I got this guy. Okay, I don't even remember what year. I guess I can give him a 7 out of 10. Next one, Creeper. Oh man, I'm so sorry. I don't have much of these, it's gonna be quick. thought that I wasn't recording a video, luckily. Creeper. Creep. Aw, man. This creeper is good. I'm so sorry. I like the song. Says, baby, tonight! The creeper is good. 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 Creeper out 10! Tube Hero. Cast is Minecraft. Jerome ASF. The heck? I'm sorry. Anyway, I'm not really sure what Ammo's supposed to be, but he wears a suit, so, he's a boss judge. Jake, he's rich as frick. He's rich as frick. Episodes. Yeah. That drew my tank. A dragon. Dragon. Black and the dragon. Gray, it's a shape of dragon. The dragon doesn't really have a gender in my series. I mean, you can go boy or girl, it doesn't matter. We got to. I'm so sorry. Okay. He's way too chat friendly. Yeah. He doesn't even know a lore French phrase, so skip him. Hello. My name is Ender. Now give me my interview. Is this not an interview? You, I said! Oh, sorry about that. Yeah, the Enderman. Ender, the gigantic Enderman. I got him at Brooklyn Fair. He's big. This is a big boy. Wait, what's that? Is that? So, what are you doing? Are you having seizures? Sure, no. Yeah? Should I turn them off? I won't, alright. I'm so sorry. He's a big guy, I'll give him 10 out of 10. I'm sorry if I'm rushing this thing. Alright, next step. Alright, 10. Time to do this. Wait, what? I had nothing planned for the bonus. I have really had nothing planned. That mouse up there! I'm just kidding. Chosen Demon Cheese. Chuck E. Cheese, plush, 19. I can't, Always get the bonus, because I put it as for fun. For fun. But that mouse is with Beanie Boo, Chartim Chishuggy Cheese, yeah. I'm so sorry, guys. Please forgive me. Okay, I wasn't expecting it right then. What the heck? No. What to choose? This is going to be way too easy. Yeah, I only have one of these. Only one. I don't have the retro one. I don't have the modern one, nor the 25th anniversary Pac-Man, but maybe I'll get it soon. But look at this Pac-Man. He's around longer. I think in 1982 or something. No, 1980 or something. I gotta look it up. But this Pac-Man. They can make this new puppet. Seriously, all you need to do is gotta like make a hole back here. And just be like, man, as plush as like, can bowling. Wait, give me a second. I gotta get something. It'd be completely funny. Never mind. I'll give him a helmet. But this is my only Pac-Man plush. Yeah. Pac-Man. I don't have a ghost nor Miss Pac-Man, but I've seen Miss Pac-Man before I actually got Pac-Man. Yeah. He's a good plush. 10 out of 10. Let's go. Background music for this video. Because my phone's gonna die soon, so let's click it. I'm gonna do what it says. Gotta catch 'em all! It's you and me! I know it's my destiny! Let's take a break for us. Pikachu! Good! Alright. See about it, because I don't remember where I got this. Years ago. Held up today. You know, those face right there. Unlike the other ones, I cut off his. If I heard something. Tail. Yeah, look at this Pikachu. Yeah. It looks good. Sorry if I'm a bit dead right now. I'm kind of. It's 7 o'clock right now. So it's been a long month. But in reality, I took a long break. Break after hitting Pokemon. I took a break. And the chair ended up breaking because the screw came out of the chair. So yeah, that happened. Pikachu, I give it 9 out of 10. Not best plush, but he has his own charms to him, so. Now let's get up to Charmander. Now let me tell you, he has a perk with him I gave him. Charmander. Oh, 8 o'clock. See, I added a bandana. Got this book a pair of years ago as well. Oh, well. His tail was some stuff, so I gave him some stuffing. The tail. Look at the tail. It's getting late, so let's continue the video. Let's go up next to Squirtle. Squirtle! Again, a good plush. And for a while. Anyway, plush is super thick. I'm so sorry, man. Look at me. I'm so sorry. Hey, this plush is pretty good. Yeah. Bye. Next one. Wait, where is he? Alright, tell him before he disappears again. He already knows what it looks like. I have him for fuel. At least 2 years now. Other guys could come back. We came back. Okay. Who doesn't disappear? What character? Detective Pikachu. Pikachu out of 10 plush. My popular plush. Got out of Pokemon Fair 2019 along with Enderman. This person I call this bad boy. Bad boy. But it's a great Pokemon for Sun and Moon. And Moon. Do you know there's already merchandise? This for Super Pokemon Gen 8? Which is Pokemon Sword and Shield already out? I know, right? Sword and Shield has come out for... Comes out for the 15th. November. You know I'm gonna get one of those games. But enough chit chat. Let's go for the last Pokemon. This Pokemon's a small one. Bulbasaur. Got him at Game Buster like a year ago, at least. Smaller, but it's my first Bulbasaur plush. But he is pretty good. He's a 10 out of 10 plush as well. You can find a plush Bulbasaur. I recommend selling for this guy until you get an upgraded one. Do that. Alright then, let's go over to the next category. Alright, joke aside, I think this is a bad idea to record this tonight. It's 8:20 right now. In reality, I know it seems like it doesn't seem like a while, but in reality, I've been actually taking breaks in between. I stayed paused for a while, so, if it hit Angry Birds, I'm not gonna do it because, you know, it's a bit tired, but I'll do it in another video, I promise. What did it hit? Uh-oh. Out of all of them, it hit Nintendo Mario. Okay. But then one of my screws is missing. Give me a minute. Nintendo Mario. Uh-oh. Boys, we got Nintendo Mario. Mario. This Mario was a good Mario, right? This one's made by Sine. I'm pretty sure it's our Star Collection, but I got this in, I think, 20, no. I don't remember precise year. Yeah, 2018 or 19. This guy in. But this Mario is pretty good. Seriously, look at him. The emblem, his hat. Stamp. But the best Mario plush is out there. This one. But that's the Mario Party 5 Mario is a good Mario. I don't own that Mario, but there's a chance I would get one in the future when I don't want to have any kids of my own. If it's a kid of my own, perhaps I'm gonna let them run this channel, because I made this one was sitting there sitting around abandoned for a while. Mario's a good Mario. I rate this one a 10 out of 10 instead. Good job, Sine. Let's go his brother, Luigi. Actually, wait, before Luigi, we gotta go for one of the variants I actually own of him. Pyro Mario. This is the only Jack-specific plush I actually own. But it wasn't a Jack-specific. This is the only one I have. Pyro Fire Mario. This appeared in my first Mario video ever, regarding the guy. I thought people call him Fire Mario, I call him Pyro Mario, because I thought it'd be cool. Pyro. Or name could be Pyro. You saw him in that one video, Toad's video. After all these years, since 2017, 2018, he's been holding up well. A year so far, 2 years something, he's been holding up well for a while. And he's gonna have... Gate fun for another while. Alright then, let's go up to Luigi. Alright. I'm not surprised no one has... My friend Charlie always has asked me this question. What happened to our man Luigi's hat? I cut it off. Something happened in 2018, which kind of drove me... Not really sane, but... actually kind of got too physical with Luigi, not because he cut his hat off. This day, I remember finding it years ago, but I still has found his hat. But that's fine, because this is my Luigi bit unique, more than unique. There's attempts here to try to get his hat back on. But he doesn't have a hat. He's a bit more unique than his brother. Also, notice how more dirtier more Luigi is than Mario. Let me grab Mario real quick. Yeah, Mario looks more cleaner than Luigi. Luigi looks like he got more playtime out of him, more of an age. Just look at Mario, he looks a bit more better than Luigi. I confirm this name Luigi plush as well. I got him when Toys R Us is still around. So that's his Toys R Us downfalled. I got this guy from GameStop, I remember. Alright then, let's go up to next plush. I don't have Princess Peach plush, by the way. Mine was a Koopa Troopa. Yeah, he has a red one now. I'm so sorry. God, it was a bad idea to make this video late. My god. I'm just skim through my FNAF plushies on him. On them. Because I'm just getting tiring to record this video. Now, let me look at this plushie toy. I love this guy. 10 out of 10. Enter! Bowser Jr.! Yeah. I totally want to skim for this guy. He's a good plush, okay? I'm sorry if I'm getting more tired. He's kind of tired to do this. Okay, here's a plan. I'm not going to do FNAF today. I'm going to go for the main 5 FNAF characters. Including Fredbear. 51. But I'll go for the rest of them tomorrow. I'll attempt to do it tomorrow. If not, I'll do it on Tuesday. Anyway, last in my friend of him. Go for the King of the Koopas. Bowser. Oh god. Draw me like one of your French girls. No! Okay, fine. Anyway, got Bowser, the King of the Koopas. You probably already know what happened to his other eyebrow. Junior. Okay, I'll explain what happened. So Junior lost his eyebrow by accident. Accident by a dog. The dog got a hold of Junior, and let's just say he didn't go out well. Wash got me more pain, suffered more damage. So games will be replacing him soon. But this is about Bowser's father, Bowser, but will sacrifice one of his eyebrows. Perfect Bowser. But what we got. I'm not sure if the Princess sure if it's a bootleg or not. Maybe people can clue me in on that. I mean, for Bowser plush. Next character. Next, Lemmy Koopa. Lemmy is a small Koopa. Now, I think he's the youngest character. I think Larry, I'm not sure about 100% about Larry. Now, Larry doesn't even youngest. Look at Lemmy. He looks like the Lemmy's youngest character. Friend told me he's a bootleg, but he doesn't really look like a bootleg. Look at him. He doesn't really look too much like a bootleg. He's just also small. That's kind of accurate size for Lemmy. There's Green One, which he spawned balls out of. I'm not going to do it, please. Dude, also I have a scorpion right there. He's gonna have a mad role in another video based off of that scorpion, so, be fine. Huh? But. Bah! You alright, Lemmy? Is it dead? Oh god, Lemmy! Hey, next character! Iggy Koopa. Kid Koopa. Oh, who knows? But crazy bat. I mean, okay, I'm not gonna say that word. Because if a little kid finds this video, we're gonna start saying that word. Now, we don't want that word to be said now, do we? Do we? I'm not gonna understand Shay when I refer to Lemmy as Iggy as, but he's kinda crazy. Yeah, also, Lemmy's alright. Yeah. Look at that nice shell. Look at that. Like a rock hard shell and that skin. And a gray butt! I'm so sorry. That seems weird, but I'm so sorry. He's a good kid plush. I recommend this guy. 10 out of 10. Let's go out to Larry. Also, I forgot to mention that Pokemon. When I did Pokemon, yeah, I wasn't done. I'm missing Tepig, which is at my dad's house. I'll get him out there eventually, and I'll complete that set. Well, it's gonna be a while, though. Lemmy Koopa. People say he's the youngest Koopa, but Lemmy looks like a good contender. And his plush is a bit unique. As take a look, there's a blue star. He's one of the only plushies I own. Or the new Super Mario Bros. U. New Super Mario Bros. U. U tag. Made for Nintendo Wii U. And also for the Super Mario Bros. U Deluxe, Star Toadette on a Nintendo Switch. I own that game on Switch. As well. My mom took away my Switch. Don't worry, I'll get it back at the end of the week. Switch's gonna be alright. She didn't lose it. Sorry, I'm just tired. Look at this. The shell is pretty small, but it's pretty good. Character. Yoshi. Red Yoshi. Yeah, sorry, I was thinking about my something else. One of my another Nintendo plushies. I love this one. You know what? You know, I love this one. He's red. He's one of my favorites. He's awesome. I need it back. Sorry guys, I'm just losing the motivation to want to make this video. You know what? I'm not gonna hide it. I'm gonna full on yeet him back into the box. Yeah, I did it. Since I'm dead tired, I'm gonna pull up the rest of them. I'm going to quickly go through all of them, because I'm dead tired right now. I'm tired of doing this. Right now. Also, I forgot another Pokemon, Pichu, that I have over there. I forgot. Right. Okay, I'm going to set on the lap of the most Nintendo plushies that will put batches now. But it'll be the last one of the Nintendo plushies that may go over and explain how I managed to get this thing. Because let me tell you, this thing doesn't run you too much on eBay. But I got lucky to get him for a low price. The camera kind of panned past him a couple of times, and I don't think people took much notice of him. Alright, I know it looks like 42 minutes long, but it'll be like I said in reality, breach soon, very soon. Pause. It's literally just 9 o'clock right now. Right now, you don't know how tired I am. Sorry. All right. Bullet Bill, one of my favorite guys. I mean, Boyle Bill. Okay, that's it. I'm gonna say I got a release date for Boyle Bill. Boyle. You know the Brigand Tuesday? That's when Beware the Bow is going to be released. I promise. Yes. Chain Chomp. That's on video already. Well, we'll make another appearance. 10 out of 10. Toad. Everyone loves Toad. 10 out of 10. Kamek. My god, he's going to play a big role in a new episode. 10 out of 10. Green Yoshi. In my canon, he's Red Yoshi's evil twin brother. A murderer is that. He has to murder people. Okay, not really necessarily a murderer. He's mostly in jail, but he likes to break out. He commits a lot of crimes. 10 out of 10. Portrait Pup. Got this guy last in September. Portrait Pup. A Luigi's Mansion plush. Yeah, where Luigi's Mansion 3 recently came out. And I'm getting that for Christmas. This material is, but I like this material. Look at this cool, look how cool this plushie is. Look at his eyes, look how very easy it is in this plushie. Now, I might be careful, just that way no little kids get their hands on this thing. Anyway, sorry about that. Anyway, let's go. Let's get more. Alright then. Quickly, see here. What the? Hey! Hey! Bye-bye! Yeah, I was in my prom point, puppy. Hello! Are you tired? Yeah. Quiet. Anyway, how long are we recording this pop stand for? It's about some breaks in between. Man. You look bored. But ooh, that tastes good. Yum. He's a proper puppet. What do you gotta say about yourself? How can I say except the N-word? What? Wait, no, no, okay, you're not gonna say that. Alright, fine. Can you get me back over there? Okay. One, two. I'm sorry, Pat Mac! I'm so sorry, I fell off. Oh my god. Sorry about that. My chair is wobbly. Sorry about that. Chair's a bit wobbly. I'll fix it in a moment. My dry bones plush. Yeah, he's a good plushie. But she. Lakitu? But Donkey Kong, he's gonna make more videos, I promise. Cody Goomba. A Goomba. Now, excuse me, we're full on yeet, attempt to yeet these. I'm not gonna yeet him right now. I'm gonna grab the next batch. Give me a minute. Ba bomb and boom boom. Good plushies. Reason why I'm saying this is because I realized my time completely didn't pass my computer if I even not used for too long. It straight doesn't move. Wow. Just wow. Get this thing over with. Good characters. Now let's get to the character I want to talk about the most. About the most. Oh my god, I tried to pause it. Sorry about that. The man. The myth. The legend. Wing Captain Mario. Yeah. The BDNA version. This wasn't. That was that bat back from Savers. Including that mouse. There's two Beanie Babies over there. But I ended up. Reason why could I got Bean Wing Captain Mario? BDNA made it. BDNA. Care people who made Mario plushies. Not that high quality SNAs, but they did well. Well, my question is who would give this character away? I don't know, but maybe who already had got the band Presto. Come on. You probably got. Oh, I have that. Right. The other band, this one, you can see a lot of differences. One, my Mario is dirty from Dirty. I literally got today. From Savers. In a bag of Savers. Luckily, looking around the bags, I happened to find this character in there. Who knows how long he was there for. Also, Savers seems to change their characters a bunch of plushies. So I never dog wear it out. I was like a bop, considered buy it, but I couldn't buy it because I only have $5. Bucks. Anyway, I love my Wing Captain Mario plush. He's gonna do well. I don't have the Band Presto Mario, Wing Cap Mario, but I think Wing Cap Mario, Mario could do just fine. Thank you. Not to mention, I've never reviewed the Band Presto one. The Band Presto is for stuffing. The only part of stuffing. Prior to stuffing the BDNA Mario, his head and his hands. He probably his feet. The rest of them has beans in them. So we're kind of like those two Beanie Babies. In fact, let's go talk about them real quick. This one was in the bag along with Mario. A Clifford the Bearded Dog.